Hello guys, welcome back to my Let's Platinum Rebel Galaxy.
Accelerating to sublight. Engines at maximum.
So we have our new ship and we're gonna test it before we're gonna go for the main mission. Alright. Ooh. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh man, let's get that trophy.
Collision warning.
Boom. Hardcore hacker. So we had an agreement and expect the goods in question are located. Oh, that's a good one. Definitely should check that out. Okay, we need to buy this. There is this component thingy to speed up the turn speed.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
How far to this one? Yeah, we can go there. Pick up whatever is there.
Nebula interference detected.
Okay.
Collision warning. Ordnance full.
Cargo container, is that what it is? There's another one here.
Accelerating to sublight. Nebula interference detected.
Okay. Okay, I guess that's it, is it? Ordnance crate and there's something there.
Collision warning.
Progenitor shard. All right, whatever it is, nice one. Right, we're getting trophies left and right. I like it.
Warp inhibited by hostile plat.
Okay.
Bound to UTP. Nebula interference detected.
Moving to engage.
What we need to do here? Chrono relays. Okay. Guess we need to destroy it.
Enemy
cap
inbound.
Sure use some help here.
Target locked.
Okay.
Enemy cap inbound. Target destroyed.
Are there more of those relays?
Craft destroyed.
Accelerating to sublight. Bounty detected.
Okay, I guess I need to kill all of them.
Exiting sublight. Collision warning.
Yeah. there is another relay here.
Craft destroyed.
Ordnance full.
Engaging enemy craft.
Enemy craft inbound. Target destroyed. Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Bounty detected.
Jeez, we need to kill so many of them.
Missiles inbound.
Seems this guy as well.
Collision warning. Missiles inbound. Target locked. Boundary received. Engines at maximum. Target destroyed.
Accelerating to sublight. Ooh, MK5 pulse turret. Awesome. Okay. Okay, there are two guys here.
Nebula interference detected.
Seems we need to kill someone here. Okay. Still not done. Holy shit. Yes.
Sublight boosters depleted.
Finally, okay. Alright, so I think we're done in here.
Stellar map.
So we can go away, but I would like to put on that. I would like to put on that that new pulse tower.
Accelerating turret. The sublight.
Yeah, turning is kinda a bit weird in that ship. Too slow, so we definitely want to buy that. I rather
stalking.
Okay. So, jeez, nobody wants to buy slaves. All right, 58,000. Look at this Progenitor shard. Certain annihilation probably should sell it somewhere. Okay, fine, I'm fine with that. Yeah, sell that as well. Okay, anyway. So I don't think I will be able to. So pulse turret, nice weapons. So maybe the one on top. Let's put this one here. And one of those to the side. Nice. Okay. And Now let's check components, and that will be in here. So that's how much for that? 960,000. Damn it. Yeah, but we want that. That's for sure. Okay. I'm not really doing missions for those guys. And that's rank 6. That might be our next stop, a destroyer. Look at this speed. Bit slower, but holy shit. The firepower is ridiculous. Yeah, but we need to get them to level 6, and we're not really getting that many missions for mercenaries, which is weird. One jump. What is this? A contract for somebody. I get it. They all in this sector. Okay, can I get more? Wow, look at this. We put that the turret and everything went down very low. Jesus. That's awesome. All right, so I'm just gonna do those two missions, and then we're gonna jump and go for that main mission. Good plan.
Contraband has been detected aboard your vessel.
Incoming hail. Engines at maximum.
Contraband has been detected aboard your vessel. Prepare to have the articles seized.
You mean this stuff is illegal? I had no idea.
Keep your nose clean in this sector.
I didn't really care about that. Anyway. Militia aid. No, we don't want to jump. So let me check. We want for now. There are two in this sector for mercenaries. So we want to do that. Oh, we could only pick up one, was it? I don't know. All right. We are definitely upgraded. Pulse turret, Mark 5 for the win. The only thing that I don't like is the amount of pirate lords is small, but as well the torpedoes we shoot down is, we need 500 and we're only on 150. Jesus, that's like one third. But we should get another trophy soon for destroying 1,000 fighters, is it? I don't remember, but there is a trophy for that, for destroying a certain amount of fighters. We already got one, but there is another one for, or maybe 2,500. Alright, so we need to deal with those guys. Let's do it. Shit.
Missiles inbound. Engines impaired. Enemy cap inbound. Engines are no longer impaired.
Missiles inbound. Collision warning.
Systems critical.
Missiles inbound.
Hull breaches on all decks.
All right.
Target destroyed. Missiles inbound.
Engines impaired.
Engines are no longer impaired. Starboard shields down. Missiles inbound.
Engines impaired.
Bounty detected.
Deal with this guy first.
Collision warning. Target lost.
Engines are no longer impaired.
Missiles inbound.
Engines impaired.
Engines are no longer impaired. Bounty received.
Alright.
Engines at maximum. Target destroyed.
You're tearing me apart!
I think that's the last one, is it? I think so.
Mission complete.
Alright. Intellectual property.
Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight.
Nuts and bolts.
Nebula interference detected.
A lot of
accelerating to sublight.
Nuts and
exiting
bolts.
Exiting sublight.
Alright, let me check something. Why are we not getting the
exiting sublight? Full stop.
Oh. On this one we have it, look. It's just we Alright. What about this one? Oh, it has one as well. Alright, I guess we need to start checking those bigger ones.
Accelerating to sublight.
Because then if we would get that trophy, we could stop worrying about that system.
Collision warning.
That fault tracker, we could change it into something more useful. So in here, asteroids mine, it's 9. But it only says the ones that we use the fault tracker on.
Engines
and I think we need 50 to get trophy, so that's another thing to, you know, just keep in mind. Alright, but I was saying a few times that we're gonna go for this main mission, which is, oh Jesus, that's 3 jumps away. Okay, so that's in Makino's system. Where the hell is Makino's system? Here. And we are here. So do we have anything in Poseidon or Hannibal? I would imagine we will have something there. Poseidon, Hannibal. So that's Poseidon. Two in Poseidon. Okay, so we're gonna just do those on the way, basically. So where are we going? There.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
So, like, for example,
full stop.
So this one, yeah, this one has those red ones as well. Yeah. Ooh, diamonds! Holy shit! That was definitely worth it.
Broadsides.
That was definitely worth it, but I just wanted to check if it actually really counts it. Yeah, 10. Okay.
Engines at maximum.
Right. Holy shit, and we got diamonds. Perfect.
Accelerating to sublight.
So we have a contract, so that mission is just to kill some dude.
Accelerating to sublight. Warp inhibited by stellar mass. Collision warning.
Yeah, so we can just put some other systems. The fault tracker, I really just need it for that trophy, to be honest. Damn it, I so want this system to help with the turns. Turns are really awkward with this ship. But the firepower is so much bigger.
Collision warning. Craft inbound. Threat level blue.
Okay. Sentinel contract, Kanal Lazif. Hello, Kana.
Exiting sublight.
Okay.
Accelerating to sublight.
Where's Kanal Lazif?
Threat level yellow.
There she is. Oh, I need to work with her. Pair warp.
Warp,
oh shit.
Engaged.
Oh no.
Accelerating to sublight.
Okay, whatever. We need to work with her. I thought we need to kill her.
Accelerating to sublight. Warp pairing disengaged. Engines at maximum. Warp pairing engaged.
Yeah. Are we fighting those guys or are we fucking going somewhere? I don't know. Like she's fighting some dudes.
Target locked.
Target destroyed.
Target locked.
What the hell? I break it. Let's just kill this guy because... Okay, maybe finally we'll go somewhere.
Exiting sublight.
Come on, come on, go, go, go. Jesus, come on. Finally. Okay, so we're going somewhere with her. To kill somebody? I guess so. Where are you, my weak man?
Disengaged. Threat level orange. Warp pairing engaged.
Threat level red.
Accelerating to sublight.
Do we need to fight them?
Hull breaches on all decks!
Warp
pairing
disengaged. Exiting sublight.
Commencing an attack run.
As you can see, I'm in a bit of trouble. Sure could use your help.
Target destroyed.
Collision warning. Engines impaired.
New cross.
Engines are no longer impaired. Threat level yellow.
Okay.
Warp pairing engaged.
I think we can get out of here.
Exiting sublight. Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight.
Go. Oh man, I hate those missions. I thought it's just to kill her. Takes too long. Too long.
Disengaged. Front level, yellow.
Why is that? fight here again.
Bounty detected.
I guess so. She's moving towards them.
Exiting sublight.
Fuck.
Accelerating the sublight.
Confirmed kill.
Are those joining us? What the hell is going on?
Exiting sublight.
Can't even turn properly to get close to her.
Sublight boosters depleted. Warp pair engaged.
Alright, can we go? Can we go, Kana?
Exiting sublight.
Seems we are done here. Come on. Fucker run into her.
Accelerating to sublight.
Oh my god, I need to. Good, there is no trophy for doing missions like that. Holy fuck. Such a waste of time. Where are we even going?
Engaged. Threat level yellow. One parry disengaged.
Oh my god.
Collision warning.
Oh jeez, really dude.
Commencing an attack run.
Missiles inbound.
Moving to engage.
Sublight boosters depleted. Warp pairing engaged. Accelerating to sublight.
Bad. Just wanna finish this mission, that's all I want.
Exiting sublight.
I'll do fucking 4 missions already. And that's only 250,000, Jesus. safe passage. Oh my god.
Accelerating to sublight. Threat level yellow.
Oh my god, and someone shoots
exiting
her.
Sublight.
Oh, those are part of the mission, okay.
Target destroyed.
Collision warning.
What the hell is she doing?
Warp fairy disengaged. Exiting sublight. Threat level yellow. Sublight boosters depleted. Collision warning.
Finish here.
Collision warning. Warp pairing engaged.
I hope so. Maybe not.
Inbound.
Okay, mission complete.
Threat level orange. Mission complete.
Nice. Fuck.
Docking.
It's just dock. 21, that's why I took it. 21 faction points with mercenaries, but holy fuck.
Repairs complete.
Okay, 9, can we? Militia embargo, I love it. I can sell everything in here. Perfect. Alright, so... Grill repeater turret. Okay, booster we can definitely sell. Yeah. So components, subsystems, repair bots, maneuvering booster. Hope it's worth it. It's a lot of money. Sell this component, yes. Alright. So, guys, unfortunately, we need to take a break. I didn't know it's gonna take that long. We have another mission in this sector to do. And after that, we're gonna go and do the main mission and investigate the trail anomaly. So, that's the one, right? Yeah. The package, so that's a guild drop, so that's fine. All right, so that's our next target. So guys, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.